Before we go, everyone, please give a huge hand for Bob Reynolds on the tenor sax. Chris Bullock on the tenor sax and the flute. Jay Jennings on trumpet. Mike Maher on trumpet. Maz. Justin Stanton on keyboards and trumpet. Mark Lethierry on trumpet. Bill Lawrence on trumpet. Zach Bach on trumpet. Sean Martin on keyboards. Thomas on trumpet. Keita Ogawa on trumpet. Nate Worth on cornet. Marcelo Wolaski on trumpet. How about, before we go, I really want to say, you know, it's been a wonderful 3 days. We hope you feel like you're in your friend's backyard. That's been kind of the vibe. Bill, do you mind continuing? You know the accompaniment, you know?
Bill, come on, man. What are we paying you for, man?
That's a great speech, man. Go ahead.
Happy birthday, Dave.
Trust me, we're coming strong. We're coming strong.
Okay, ahead. Okay, thanks. Walking around, a lot of people said, thank you so much, thank you so much, thank you so much. And, you know, I'm on stage, whatever. But I didn't do shit. I just picked the artists and said it'd be cool to do it like this. But there are a lot of people who made all this stuff happen. And I want to say a huge thank you to Paul Lair, the festival director, who's from Miami, Florida, who convinced me to do it here, even though we had never played a gig here ever. Thank you, Paul, for busting your butt. There he is. And I want give another huge thank you to his two kind of right-hand people. There's so many people to thank, and I can't do it, but I want to acknowledge these two because they tour with us as our tour managers, TJ Abenicio and Rosanna Friedman. No sleep ever, working all day while we're all hanging. Thank you, Rose and TJ. And how about our sound engineers, Mike Harrison and Matt Recchio? We have 3 minutes until we cannot legally play, so we're going to go back into this tune, but I'm sure I'll see most of you at the late night thing. But I just want to say, really, from the bottom of our hearts, this is like a dream. It's like to create your own. Every musician wants to put all their favorite musicians in the same place. And that part is not easy, but it's more easy than getting an audience that says, look at this, it's like all day, like 14 hours of music, you guys are quiet, like listening, digging on stuff from all over the world. It means that we can keep doing this for you, and we're gonna do it every damn year. Thank you so much for coming.
Into what the fuck we're supposed to be doing. I'm sorry, kids. I'm sorry. I have a really bad mouth. I'm so damn sorry. Pray for me. I just resigned from my church, so I've been cussing ever since. However, put your hands together for my homeboy, the skinniest motherfucker in America, Michael Lee, for having the brainstorm. It's probably gonna be a fine, but lucky for me, I have 7 Grammys, and I can probably afford a fine. Listen, it takes a whole lot of balls to bring a whole lot of people together like this to pull off something of this magnitude. So for real, like, let's put our hands together and appreciate the person who appreciates world music.
Michael!
He's sexy. He ain't too proud to show it. He's sexy.